2009. I'm Artist Knox. Today's theme is Be Your Own Artist. What we're going to do is use cutting-edge products to teach you how to accessorize to standard cuts and also just improvise on what you're working with. So today what I have is a schnauzer that I'm going to do. We're going to do like a really traditional cut and also a modified break cut. So I'm going to show you what I'm going to do, all right? Let's get started. All right, as you know, as groupers, what we have to do is we have to improvise. Not all dogs are necessarily show quality, or they don't look like dogs, you know, Westminster and things like that. But there are babies, and we love them, and we want them to look as good as possible. So, what we do is, in my shop, I do the modified break cut. All right? Yeah, we know it's not perfect, but it's beautiful. We're going to make it work. So we're going to grab our clippers. The first thing I always do, which you do as well, is shave the feet, which is standard. This dog has already been made for me, which is a wonderful thing. That's the hassle. You don't want to see me sweat, right? You do. No. All right. We got the wobble boards going on right here. Now, the good thing about these balls is you can use them to shave your own hair. Every morning, I shave myself with bar clippers. No lie, they're that smooth. Now, the thing for me is what I do is I always have a designated scissor for each particular style. Like, I don't use, like, one shear for everything. I have feet scissors. This way, the scissors last longer. I have feet scissors. I have face scissors. I have scissors that I use for the ears. And I have scissors that I use for the face, which is usually the stubby scissors. So you won't have any accidents when you put the dog in the face. And I never, ever, ever cut the facial hair with long or furry scissors because it just creates a hazard that's unnecessary. So we get all our scissors together. And I'm like a perfectionist, so I line my stuff up. We got the thinnest shears are groomer's best friend. Just know that, okay? This right here will work miracles. Thinnest shears.